Hello, everyone. So now I'm going to actually go to whatever this paradise is. I don't know what to expect. Again, this is my first absolute playthrough of the game, and it's very, very long. So, yeah, let's get to it. Rested at the inn. Where's the sage didn't? We'll just go in again. Yeah, it. Despite you have like five people with, if you include your monster as one of them, it doesn't rest them all, so. Just 80 gold. Alright. So now we're headed to that place. Again, a question I often get asked is, if the game got localized, am I willing to play it all through again? That is a yes. Yes, I would for a localized version. So long as they keep our version up to date, and I'm sure they would, it's Square Enix after all. I will bring Team Moon over to the localized version of Global, if whenever happens. Alright, so, as usual, I will keep silent unless something occurs. Hope you all enjoy. Thank you. No experience points for that, huh? I hope Chrono Trigger fans are happy. Normally, Akman won't cash it in time, so you have to restart it just to get it. But since I'm recording a video, I'm just gonna let it pass through. I pretty much understand what's gonna happen anyway. Hopefully, once Serenity manages to get clarity working the way he wants it to, we don't need Akman anymore. No more missing dialogue, right?
Thank you.
All right, we'll stop this particular video here, since I'm going to have to figure out where to go. I've had this one happen before where it put the mark here at Kessel Glen Town for some reason. Generally, it means I might have to go on the train and... Actually, you know what? I think I know what it is. No, wait. Right. They said the past. Yeah, I was talking about it being an orphan in the past, so... Okay, I see now. Honestly, I knew I'd have to go in the past every now and then, since, I mean, they made all those places. Might as well use them, right? Yep, do it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
yes, that's my sibling. Oh, as cat fights go, well...
Thank you.
Alright everyone, that's it for now. I'll probably make a video for the next bits. Right now, I gotta do some other things in-game. Basically make some vocation videos. So, I gotta spend some time on that. But thank you for watching. Look forward to my next videos coming up.